man insisted he could not be stopped by a sledgehammer.